Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and it looks like we got another mining day. Let's see what we got here. We can leave that for tomorrow. Take this though. Count of Monte Cylon. That's a pretty good name. We've already got a rat. Nice of him to show up. Yeah, I should have there we go.
Skill training completed.
Wow, that did a lot more than I expected, actually. Huh. Flesh this out a little bit more. come back to drones. Let's see. So the idea here is we'll have a good solid list of alpha skills for when I get my 3 days of Omega. Cause I don't wanna accidentally train something I can't use after those 3 days are up. That seems like a pretty solid list for now. Maybe I'll move some things around later if I decide I need to do something more urgently. So I have to say, if you're new to the game and interested in doing abyssals, Captain Benzie has been putting out a series of videos on sort of newbie friendly cruiser fits for doing abyssals. And it's a pretty good series. So, recommend it if you're looking for that kind of information and I think he seems to know more about fitting and abyssals than I do, so I'm learning a lot, and you probably will too. this up.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. That's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.